Please grab your seat.
Ushobora kwicara.
It is my great joy to be with you this morning.
N'umunezero wanjye mwinshi kubana namwe muri iki gitondo.
And I know in Kigali people keep time.
Kandi ndabizi abanyakigali bagendera ku gihe.
So when we reach 28 minutes,
nitugera ku minota 28,
I want you to say hallelujah.
Muze kuvuga ngo hallelujah.
Which is the way to say to the preacher, bring it home.
N'uburyo bwiza bwo kubwira umuntu urimo kubwiriza ngo ugeze aho ajya.
Is that okay with you?
Urumva rero ntugiye?
I don't want to go on and on.
Ntabwo nshaka kuza gukomeza ngo mvuge ntambirane.
I bring greetings from my friends in America.
Mbazaniye intashyo z'inshuti zanjye muri Amerika.
And I want to tell you that we love the people of Rwanda.
Kandi ndashaka kubabwira ko dukunda Abanyarwanda.
Ati uyu munsi rero dufite ijambo navuga ngo risa n'iriduhinyuza.
I owe it to you.
Ati ndaribazanira.
Not to tickle your ears. Not to tickle your ears. Sure.
Atari zo kugira ngo mbakirigite amatwi.
Okay. I asked God for a word.
Ati nasabye Imana ngo impijambo.
I didn't come this far to tickle ears.
Ntabwo nagenze urugendo rungana rutya nje gusa kubakirigita mu matwi.
I spent many hours.
Namaze amasaha menshi.
Asking the Lord Jesus.
Mbaza umwami Yesu.
What was his word for this day?
Ijambo ashaka ko mbwira abantu kuri uyu munsi ni irihe?
The word he gave was very short.
Ijambo yampaye ni rigufi cyane.
The fields are ripe for harvest.
Ngo imirimi reze yo gusarurwa.
From Matthew 9.
Matayo ibice 9.
Jesus went through all the cities and villages.
Baratubwira ngo Yesu agenda mu midugudu n'ibirorero byose.
Teaching in their synagogues.
Yigisha mu masinagogi.
And proclaiming the gospel of the kingdom.
Avuga ubutumwa bwiza bw'ubwami.
Healing every disease and affliction.
Akiza indwara zose n'ubumuga bwose.
And when he saw the crowds,
abonye abantu ko ari benshi,
he had compassion for them.
Arabababarira.
Because they were harassed and helpless.
Kuko bari barushye cyane kandi basandaye.
They were harassed and helpless.
Bari barushye cyane basandaye.
Like sheep without a shepherd.
Bameze nk'intama zitagira umwungeri.
Then Jesus said to his disciples.
Hanyuma Yesu abwira abigishwa be.
The harvest is plentiful.
Ngo ibisarurwa ni byinshi.
But the laborers are few.
Ariko abasaruzi ni bake.
Therefore pray earnestly.
Nuko rero mwinginge nyiribisarurwa.
To the Lord of the harvest.
Mubwire nyiribisarurwa.
To send out laborers.
Yohereza abasaruzi.
Into his harvest.
Mu bisarurwa bye.
Now. Kigali is an amazing and complex city.
Kigali ni umujyi mwiza utangaje ariko unarimo ibintu byinshi.
You don't need me to tell you that.
Ntabwo mukeneye kumva iwacu ngo nze kubibabwira.
I love this city.
Nkunda uyu mujyi.
I love the people of this city.
Nkunda abaturage b'uyu mujyi.
Amen.
Amen.
In the 11 or 12 years I've been coming here.
Kuva imyaka 11 cyangwa 12 maze iminsi nzina hangaha.
I have seen so many changes.
Nabonye impinduka nyinshi.
Have you seen it?
Namwe mwarabibonye.
Friends, have you seen the change in Kigali?
Mwabonye impinduka ziri muri uyu mujyi.
And would you agree with me that many of these changes are wonderful?
Mushobora kwemerana nanjye ko impinduka nyinshi zabaye muri uyu mujyi ari ibitangaza.
To those of you who work in government,
kuri mwebwe mukora muri leta,
I give thanks to God for how you have led this city.
Ndashimira Imana cyane uburyo mwayoboye uyu mujyi.
There's so many great changes. Would you agree?
Hari ibintu byinshi byahindutse.
But could we also be honest?
Ariko tugomba no kubwirana ukuri.
As we celebrate all the good.
Uko turimo kwishimira ibyo byiza twagezeho.
Could we also be honest enough to say there's some changes?
Ariko twemeranye yuko hariho n'impinduka zimwe na zimwe.
That are not as good.
Nazo zitari nziza.
There are some changes that burden my heart.
Hari impinduka ziba mu migi zijya ziremerera umutima wanjye.
I see Kigali.
Mbona Kigali.
Going the way of the West.
Igenda ikurikira inzira z'ibihugu tuvuga ko byateye imbere.
Many changes that are coming are not of the Lord and not good.
Impinduka nyinshi zigenda ziza zimwe ntabwo zizanwa n'Imana kandi ntabwo ari nziza.
You know, a lot of times Africans look to the US and think it's the promised land.
Abantu benshi b'Abanyafurika bareba Amerika bakagira ngo ni igihugu cy'amasezerano.
I want to assure you it is not the promised land.
Reka mbabwize ukuri ntabwo ari igihugu cy'amasezerano.
Some of the friends in Africa look to Europe.
Bamwe mu nshuti zanjye bo muri Afurika bareba Uburayi.
And they think that is the promised land.
Bakibwira ngo ni igihugu cy'amasezerano.
But I can assure you.
Ariko nshobora kubabwiza ukuri.
It is not the promised land.
Ntabwo Uburayi ari igihugu cy'amasezerano.
Did you know that there are countries in Europe?
Mwari muzi yuko hari ibihugu byo mu Burayi?
Where 91%.
Aho 91%
of the people under 30 years old.
Babaturage bari munsi y'imyaka 30.
Have no religion at all.
Usanga nta dini namba bagira.
Much less the faith once delivered to the saints.
Noneho utekereze yuko no kwakwizera kwahawe abera nta kubafite.
In America.
Muri Amerika.
We see our young people.
Tubona urubyiruko rwacu.
From age 17 to 30.
Ba kuva imyaka nka 17 kugeza kuri 30.
And they're not going to church.
Ntabwo bajya mu nsengero.
And they don't know the Lord.
Ntabwo bazi umwami wacu.
And we're so busy, pastors, with our meetings.
Kandi abapastori twebwe tuba duhuze turi mu materaniro menshi.
We're so busy with our meetings that we don't make disciples.
Tuba duhugiye mu materaniro menshi mu nsengero ariko ntabwo twigisha abantu kuba abigishwa ba Yesu.
The word the Lord has given me this morning is that the fields are ripe for harvest.
Ijambo Imana yampaye muri kino gitondo riravuga ngo ibisarurwa ni byinshi. Imirima ireze.
How many people live in Kigali?
N'abaturage bangahe dufite mu mujyi wa Kigali?
You tell me.
Nimwe mu bimbwire nimwe muhatuye.
How many?
A million and a half.
A million and a half.
Miliyoni n'igice nkaho.
How many of those people are churched?
Ni bangahe muri abo ngabo batuye muri uyu mujyi bagaragara mu rusengero?
How many of those people that are church even are Christians?
Ndetse n'abo ngabo bajya mu nsengero ni bangahe baba Kristo nyakuri?
How many of those have been discipled?
Ni bangahe muri abo ngabo bahinduwe ubwo bamfite?
Is that as we prosper?
Ni nuko uko tugenda twunguka ubutunzi.
It's very easy to be caught up with wealth and prestige.
Biroroshye cyane gufatwa n'ubukire n'icyubahiro.
Building our retirement.
Tukubaka uburyo tuzajya mu kiruhuko cy'izabukuru.
But we forget our calling.
Ariko twibagirwa umuhamagaro wacu.
You know the Great Commission.
Muzi itegeko risumba yandi.
Jesus said, "Go into all the world."
Yesu yaravuze ngo mugende mujye mu mahanga yose.
Go into all the Lord said.
Umwami yatubwiye ngo iki?
Brothers, what did the Lord say?
Bene data, umwami yaratubwiye ngo tujye gukora iki?
Sisters, what did the Lord say?
Bashiki banje, umwami yaratubwiye ngo tujye gukora iki?
He said, "Go into all the world and make disciples."
Yaratubwiye ngo mugende mujye mu mahanga yose muhindura abigishwa banje.
Even in my own church.
No mu itorero nanjye nshinzwe.
Even in my own diocese.
No muri diocese nyobora.
We're so busy with our meetings.
Natwe duhora turi mu nama mu materaniro.
That we've forgotten the call of God.
Ariko twibagiye umuhamagaro w'Imana.
To make disciples.
Wo guhindura abantu abigishwa.
Friends, we're not going to make disciples.
Bene data ntabwo tuzahindura abantu abigishwa.
If we busy ourselves.
Ni duhora iteka ryose duhugiye mu bindi.
With endless meetings.
Ati duhugiye mu nama z'urudaca.
If our passion.
Niba umwete wacu.
is for wealth and comfort and prestige.
Ari ukwishakira tugashyira umwete mu kwishakira ubutunzi n'icyubahiro no gushimwa.
The Bible in Revelation chapter 3.
Bibiliya mu byahishuwe igice cya gatatu.
The Lord gives a report card.
Ati Imana umwami wacu agenda atanga ahaburi itorero mbese uko aribona.
To the church of Laodicea.
Abwira itorero ageze ku itorero rya Laodicea.
The Lord says, I know your works.
Arabwira ngo nzi imirimo yawe.
You are neither cold nor hot.
Nzi yuko utakonje kandi ntubire.
Oh, how I wish you were cold or hot.
Ngo niba mwakundaga mugakonja burundu cyangwa mukabira bisobanutse.
But because you are lukewarm,
ariko kubera kuri akazuyazi,
neither hot nor cold,
ukaba utakonje kandi ntubire,
I will spit you out of my mouth.
Nzagucira, nzakuruka.
For you say,
kuko uravuga ngo,
I am rich,
ngo ndakize,
I've prospered,
ndatunze,
I need nothing,
ntacyo nkeneye.
Not realizing,
ariko ntumenye yuko,
that you are wretched,
yuko uri umutindi,
pitiful,
ati wo kugirirwa impuhwe,
poor,
ukennye,
blind,
uhumye,
and naked,
kandi wambaye ubusa.
And so the Lord calls us away from this lukewarm form of religion.
Ati Imana irimo iraduhamagara ngo tuve muri iyo dini y'ubukonje y'akazuyazi.
I'm not yelling at you, not pointing a finger at you.
Ntabwo ndimo kubatunga gatoki, nta nubwo ndimo kubasakuriza.
I preach to myself.
Nange ibyo mbabwira ndabyibwira.
How often do I have a form of godliness but deny the power thereof?
Ni kenshi nange nibonamo mfite uko gukiranuka ariko guhakana imbaraga z'Imana.
I have my fancy robes.
Ati nkambara ya makanzu meza.
My beautiful cross.
Ndetse n'umusaraba wanje munini mwiza.
I have my title.
Ati ndetse mfite na titre yanjye nzina ryanjye.
Oh right reverend father in God.
Ati nyakuba wa mwepiskopi mubyeyi wo mu Mana.
Right reverend doctor father in God.
Ati nyakuba wa mubyeyi w'Imana doctor bishop.
Can I tell you God is not impressed with titles?
Reka mbabwire ngo Imana ntacya matitre dufite ayibwira.
Friends, I want to tell you God has a mission for Kigali.
Ndena kwabwira bene data igifite umumaro Imana ifitiye akazi uyu mujyi wa Kigali.
Your teenagers and your young people.
Bariya bangavu n'ingimbi banyu naruriya rubyiruko.
Many of them are like sheep without a shepherd.
Benshi muri biyurabirebye bameze nk'intama zitagira umwungeri.
They are harassed and helpless.
Barananiwe bararushye ntibafite icyerekezo.
Many don't darken the door of a church.
Ati benshi muri bo ntibajya banakandagira no mu muryango w'urusengero.
And those that do, many are bored out of their mind.
Kandi nabakandagira mu rusengero harabarambira kubera yuko biba birimo bitabashimisha.
They want to experience the presence of the living God.
Bashaka kubona ubwiza bw'Imana mu buzima bwabo.
They are smart enough to know.
Bafite ubwenge buhagije ngo bamenye itandukaniro.
That religion is not enough.
Yuko idini gusa nta kintu imaze, ntacyo yongera.
Pastors and bishops, they're looking to you.
Ati ba pastori banyakoba bishop ni mwebwe barimo kureba nimwe bahanze amaso.
They're begging you.
Barimo barabahendahenda barabasaba.
Come out of your meetings.
Ngo ni musoke muri zo nama z'urudaca.
Brothers, come out of your meetings.
Bene data ni musoke muri zo nama z'urudaca.
Could you imagine?
Mushobora gutekereza.
No really, I want you to think for a second.
Ndabasaba ngo mutekereze.
Could you imagine what it would be like?
Muratekereza uko byaba bimeze.
If you made some adjustments in your schedule.
Muramutse muhinduyeho gatoya za gahunda zanyu.
And you did exactly what the Bible said to do.
Mugakora ibyo Bibiliya idusaba gukora.
And you walked into the joy of making a disciple.
Hanyuma ukanezezwa no kubona hari umuntu wahinduye umwigishwa.
The Bible doesn't say to make converts.
Ntabwo Bibiliya yigeze itubwira ngo nimugende muhindure abantu abayoboke.
No, Jesus said to make a disciple.
Yesu yaratubwiye ngo mugende mubahindure abigishwa banjye.
He said, teach them to obey everything that I've commanded.
Mubigishe kwitondera ibyo nabategetse byose.
And he gives us a pattern in the New Testament.
Kandi aduha igishushanyo mu isezerano rishya.
And I'll be honest with you, I haven't done it enough.
Reka mbabwize ukuri, nanjye sindabikora kugeza aho binezeza.
But studying for this talk and this sermon,
ariko igihe nari ndimo kwiga aya magambo ndimo kubigisha,
I have been convicted.
Nanjye naratsinzwe mu mutima.
2 Timothy, if you have your Bible, turn to 2 Timothy 2:2.
Timoteo ibice bibiri murongo wa kabiri.
It says this.
Aravuga ngo,
and what you have heard from me,
ibyo wanyumvanye,
in the presence of many witnesses,
imbere y'abahamya benshi,
entrust to faithful men,
ubyigishe abandi bantu babiringirwa,
who will be able to teach others also.
Bazashobora kubyigisha abandi.
He says, what you've heard from me,
ibyo wanyumvanye,
entrust to faithful men and women,
ubyigishe abandi bantu, abagabo n'abagore babiringirwa,
who will then teach others.
Nabo bazashobora kubyigisha abandi.
It's very easy in the church to say every head bowed.
Ati mu itorero biroroshye mwese kubabwira ngo nimuhumirize murebe hasi.
If you want to follow Jesus, raise your hand.
Mwe niba ushaka gukurikira Yesu uzamura ikiganza.
That is not in the New Testament.
Na hantu namwe uzasanga byanditswe mu isezerano rishya.
A disciple is one who is fully equipped.
Ati umwigishwa wa Yesu ni umuntu wigishijwe neza.
Learning.
Akiga.
Growing.
Agakura.
Into the full stature and measure of Jesus Christ.
Akagera ku kigero gishyitse cy'igihagararo cya Kristo, iyo niyo ntego.
I have to learn from Campus Crusade.
Hari ibintu nigiye ku muryango wa Campus Crusade.
They've come out of their meetings.
Iyo basohotse mu nama zabo.
When you work in Campus Crusade.
Iyo winjiye muri Campus Crusade.
Every Christian.
Buri mukristo hari.
Every single Christian.
Buri mukristo urimo wese.
Has to disciple at least 3 people.
Agomba nibura gutoza abandi bigishwa batatu.
So this is what it looks like.
Uko niko biteye.
So as a Christian,
nk'umukristo,
I would say to 3 men,
ndagenda mbwira abantu batatu,
I'm going to give you a year of my life.
Ngo ngiye kubaha umwaka wose w'ubuzima bwanjye.
And I'm going to pour into your life.
Hanyuma nsuke mu buzima bwanyu.
I'm going to teach you the things of God.
Mbigisha ibintu by'Imana.
I'm going to teach you the scriptures.
Mbigisha ijambo ry'Imana.
I'm not going to tickle your ears.
Ntabwo nzabakirigita mu matwi.
And I'm going to give you 3 months for free.
Hanyuma he amezi atatu y'umudendezo.
And after 3 months,
nyuma y'amezi atatu,
then you're going to pour into 3 people.
Namwe mushake abandi bantu batatu muzabwira ibyo nababwiye.
Do you see how it works?
Murabona uko bikora?
So each of you will pour into 3 people.
Umwe muri mwebwe agafata abandi bantu batatu.
You don't have to have a PhD.
Ntabwo ari ngombwa ko ufite doktora.
Just tell them what you know of Christ.
Wowe ubabwire ibyo wamenye bya Yesu.
Open the book.
Usome ufate Bibiliya yawe ifungure.
There's no greater joy, friends.
Nta munezero uzigera ubona.
Than letting the Lord use you.
Nko kureka umwami akagukoresha.
To disciple a young person.
Ukigisha undi muntu ukiri mutoya.
I tell you, friends, the young people in Kigali are begging God.
Ndababwira ngo bene data aba uru rubyiruko ruri muri Kigali ruri murasaba Imana.
They're begging God for you to step up.
Ngo musohoke mujye hanze.
They're waiting.
Barategereje.
For someone to take them by the hand.
Ngo umuntu azaza bafata ikiganza.
And bring them into the fullness of Jesus Christ.
Abazane mu kuzura kwa Yesu Kristo.
Now, we're almost done.
Yes.
Almost. It is a great.
No, mujye mu bintu by'imihango y'idini.
But to be about the Great Commission.
Ariko mukita mugashyira imbere umurimo ukomeye Yesu yadusigiye.
Could I tell you there's no greater joy than to invest your life into someone else for the kingdom?
Reka mbabwire ngo nta munezero muzigera mubona uruto wo gufata ubuzima bwawe ukabusuka mu buzima bw'undi muntu kubwo ubwami bw'Imana.
I'm going to embarrass a few friends.
Ngiye kugusa n'ukoze isoni abantu bamwe b'inshuti zanjye.
Dixon, Eric, Daniel, come.
Reka nsabe witwa Dixon na Daniel baze hano.
Come on. I want you to meet some young people from this city that love Jesus.
They know Jesus.
I know they do. Yes, they do.
Reka mbabwire aba basore batatu abandabazi n'abanyamujyi.
I want you to see that someone has poured into these young men.
Ndashaka kubereka ko hari umuntu urimo kwigisha aba basore batagira umwungeri.
They are not harassed.
Ntabwo bananiwe, ntabwo barushye.
They are my brothers in Christ.
Aba ni bene data muri Kristo.
And I love them with all my heart.
Ndabakunda cyane n'umutima wanjye wose.
I love this man Eric.
Nkunda uyu muhungu Eric.
He's from Byumba.
N'uwi Byumba.
I'll mispronounce it, but I say Mutete. How do you say it?
Mutete.
N'uwo muri paruwasi ya Mutete.
And Dixon, come here.
Uyu musore nawe yitwa Dixon.
Dixon has been well discipled.
Uyu nguyu hari umuntu wamutoje kumwigishwa wa Yesu.
His mom and his dad love Jesus.
Se na nyina bakunda Yesu.
They've made time in their life.
Bafashe umwanya mu buzima bwabo.
To disciple this young man.
Hanyuma mutoza kumwigishwa wa Yesu.
And I tell you, he knows more of the Lord and more of Scripture than most of us here.
Kandi azi ijambo ry'Imana azi na Yesu kurusha benshi bari hano.
And when I grow up.
Kandi ubwo nakuraga.
I mean, I'm 60 years old.
Ubu ngubu ngiye mfite imyaka 60.
But when I grow up.
Ariko ni inkura.
I want to have the faith of Dixon.
Ndashaka kuzagira kwizera kungana no kwa Dixon.
God bless your parents.
Imana ihe umugisha ababyeyi bawe.
Danielson, come here.
Uyu musore nawe yitwa Daniel.
I love this man also.
Uyu muhungu nawe ndamukunda.
Do you know him?
Muramuzi?
Daniel has done exactly what 2 Timothy 2:2 says.
Daniel nawe yakoze ibyo Timoteo wa kabiri bice bibiri havuga.
He has been poured into.
Hari uwa musutsemo ibintu.
He's had Christians pour into him.
Aravuga ngo abakristo ari cyo bansutsemo.
The things that had been entrusted to Daniel.
Hanyuma Daniel nawe ibyo yakiriye.
He is now pouring into these other young men.
Arimo arabisuka muri uru rubyiruko rundi.
Is it a burden for you, sir?
Wewe umva ari umutwaro kuri wowe?
In a way.
Is it a joy, sir?
Tivumva ari umunezero?
That's the joy I'm inviting you into.
Uwo niwo munezero ndimo kubasaba ngo namwe mugire.
You know, Jesus didn't come only for Eric and Dixon and Daniel.
Ntabwo Yesu yazanywe na Derek na Dan na Eric na Daniel na Dixon.
There's several hundred thousand
hari ibihumbi amagana by'abantu.
Teenagers and 20 somethings.
Abantu b'urubyiruko babari n'abangavu n'urubyiruko rw'imyaka 20.
In your city.
Hano muri uyu mugi wanyu.
They may not tell you.
Bashobora kutabibabwira.
They have the earbuds in their ears.
Ubabona bafite turiya tuntu mu matwi.
They play on their phones like me.
Ukabona barakinisha telefone nkuko nanjye njya mbikora.
But they are dying inside.
Ariko m'imbere buriya bafite inzara n'inyota byenda kubica.
They're lonely.
Bari bonyine.
They're crying inside.
Barimo bararirira mu mutima.
They have no purpose in their life.
Nta ntego y'ubuzima bafite, nta cyerekezo.
And they go to too many churches.
Bagiye mu nsengero nyinshi.
Where they are not discipled.
Ariko nta wabigishije.
But this is going to change.
Ariko ibi bigomba guhinduka.
From this day forward, this is going to be a city.
Ariko kuva uyu munsi kujyana ibihe biri imbere.
A city on a hill.
Bigo uyu mugi ugomba kuba umugi wubatse ku mpinga y'umusozi.
This is going to be a place.
Ahagomba kuba ahantu.
Where the East African revival.
Aho ububyutse bwigeze kuba muri Afurika y'Iburasirazuba.
Is no longer a memory.
Bitazahinduka gusa amateka.
Who wants to live on a faith from 1920 or 1930?
Ninde ushaka kubaho mu kwizera ko muri za 2030 gusa.
Our teenagers and our 20 somethings need bread today.
Aba urubyiruko rwacu rukeneye umugati w'ubuzima uyu munsi.
And I want to encourage you.
Ndashaka kubatera umwete.
That you have everything you need in Christ Jesus.
Ngo mufite ibyo mukeneye byose muri Kristo Yesu.
You lack nothing.
Ntacyo mubuze.
Men and women of God.
Bagabo n'abagore b'ubwoko bw'Imana.
Those of you who are Christians.
Abari muri mwebwe baba Kristo nyakuri.
You have the spirit of the living God inside of you.
Umwuka w'umwami Imana ari muri mwebwe.
Don't be worried if you don't know everything.
Ntimuhangayikishwe nuko mutazi byose.
Give them what you have.
Ubahe ibyo wowe ufite.
What you've received from the Lord pass to them.
Icyo wahawe n'umwami Imana aba ari cyo habandi.
I pray for the day.
Ndasenga uyu munsi.
When the teenagers and the 20 somethings of this city.
Ndasenga ngo hazabeho umunsi aho urubyiruko n'ingimbi z'uyu mugi.
Are no longer like the man of the tomb.
Batazamera nka wa muntu wari mu bituro.
No longer cutting themselves with rocks.
Batitemesha amabuye.
But they'll be healed by Jesus Christ.
Baba barakijijwe na Yesu Kristo.
Dressed and seated and in their right mind.
Bambaye neza basa neza bari ku murongo.
full of the joy of the Lord.
Buzuye amahoro n'umunezero w'umwami Imana.
So what are you going to give your life to?
None ni iki mugiye gushyiramo ubuzima bwanyu?
Are you content to give your life to the practice of religion?
Munejejwe gusa no guha ubuzima bwawe idini nsa?
God has something much, much greater for you.
Imana ifite icyiza kiruta ibyo ngibyo.
I invite you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Ndagusaba mu izina ry'umwami Yesu Kristo.
To rise up.
Uhaguruke.
To rise up.
Uhaguruke.
To understand that God is powerful.
Wumve neza yuko Imana ifite imbaraga.
God loves the people of the city.
Kandi Imana ikunda abaturage b'uyu mugi.
And he's going to use you.
Kandi Imana yiteguye kugukoresha.
With all your imperfections.
Nibyo waba ufite bidatunganye byose muri wowe.
God is perfect enough.
Imana yo ifite ubutungane buhagije.
Then the faith of your grandfather and your grandmother.
Kandi kwa kwizera kwa basogokuruza na basogokuru.
Will not be a nice memory.
Ntabwo bizahinduka amateka gusa.
But it will be a present reality.
Ahubwo bizahinduka kuri kuyu munsi.
So yes, let's celebrate the East African revival.
Reka twishimire ubuvyutse bwa Afrika y'Uburasirazuba.
But no longer is a memory.
Ariko twe kubikora nk'abantu babyibuka nk'amateka.
Let's ask the Lord of the harvest.
Reka dusaba umwami w'umusaruro.
To bring that revival back to this day. Ngo
Imana itugarure bwa buvyutse uyu munsi wacu.
We don't want to leave it in Gahini.
Ntabwo dushaka kuba abaturage b'Igahini ya kera.
We want it in Kigali.
Turabishaka hano muri Kigali.
In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Mu izina ry'Imana Data n'Umwana n'Umwuka Wera.
Amen.
Amen.